Hello everybody, welcome. It's a very special video on these two ointments that I have recently ordered. I just got them. I'm so excited to share these with you. I found from a online source this company called as Trimed. Okay, so this is a product of that. It has a lot of things, you know, for melasma, moisturizers and all. Superb. I never expected that India has such kind of things, you know. So nice, all the ingredients I cannot mention. See, for few things, I personally believe that you need a lot of medical attention than some home remedies or something. Okay, the first one is, we'll talk about this cream first. This is a cream for topical application. It's just like a moisturizer. It's a topical antioxidant, as it is written here, and complexion enhancer. Since it's medicated, it's of course non-comedogenic and pH balanced. Now, it's very important for the cream to be pH balanced for it to penetrate into the skin. Also, 95% of the cosmetic products that are available in the industry today, you know, cosmetic industry is quite unregulated. You know, there's no particular norms that people follow and nobody even checks, but then they write just a dermatologically tested, which is not correct. So this is something, especially working on cosmetic products, derma cosmetics, I must say. So they have formulated from the website and from the previous customers' experiences, I've come to know that they have formulated their creams in such a way that the atomic particles are so small in some Daltons, the measure of it, that they penetrate skin well. Okay, so if we can see glutathione, you all know glutathione is used for skin whitening. I did not mention that. Alpha lipol, this is also a antioxidants, as well as nourisher. Allantoin is anti-inflammatory. Shea butter is moisturizing. Phytic acid is also an antioxidant. Niacinamide is vitamin B3. It's good for dark spots around the eyes and on the chin, all the parts of the face. In fact, for all the, you know, age spots or say freckles, it's really good. Retinol palmitate is vitamin A, licorice extract and argan oil. Now, this is itself can be used as a moisturizer. It's a 30 gram tube that I have got. Can be used as a moisturizer, or you can mix a little amount of it and then use it with the moisturizer. See, it has all the good ingredients in it. Also, it has vitamin C. I remember reading magnesium ascorbyl phosphate. Of course, it has parabens, I agree. Now, it has all the chemicals. Definitely, I don't say that it's a herbal product, it's a medicated product. The chemicals that I didn't like are, of course, parabens, and again, it has diamethicone, which is silicon, which I don't like, and on top of it has liquid paraffin wax, that is, you know, equivalent to mineral oil. So those are the three downside of the ingredients. Since I didn't use the product, I cannot say how it is. Well, I got this, both of them, from online app called medstore.com. They're from Chennai. You can get from netmeds.com also. You just have to type both of the names and then you will get it. So you can use it as an topical antioxidant. Now, many people have been asking me what is the alternative for vitamin C. This is the alternative for vitamin C. It has so many antioxidants in it that it is far better than the vitamin C. Okay, also this company is going to launch vitamin C and vitamin power serum and all. I have just seen that in their website under the list of upcoming products. So anybody who wants to substitute for vitamin C, please try this. Even I'm going to try this and I'll let you know. This is just kind of a first impression. 30 grams of product is for almost 300, but it's worth every penny, because you spend for the same 30 ml of the product of vitamin C 600 to 700, or probably more than that, just for the vitamin C. But this has so many antioxidants. It's an all-in-one moisturizer, if I have to say. Maybe if you use it in the morning, I would suggest to use a sunscreen along with this because of the retinol palmitate. That's vitamin A, which may irritate the skin. So other than that, I'm really excited to try this product. I'm just waiting for it. Now, this apart, I have this one. This is the specific reason why I had to take this from company, the other product also. If you can see, there's an eye symbol, or say a drawing here, caricature. This is a niamax gel. Niamax is derived from niacinamide. Niacinamide is vitamin B3. You must have seen in the ponds at Ponds Gen White and all. They use active ingredient called niacinamide. So if in a cosmetic product, if they use that and they claim that it gives super results, just imagine the concentrations of niacinamide in these kind of gels which are medicated and specially meant for dermacosmetics. Than the glowmax one, this one really impressed me because look at the ingredients. It's a malta bionic acid. So if we know some of the chemical exfoliants, as I said in my earlier videos about the glycolic acid, salicylic acid and all, malta bionic acid is a polyhydroxy acid that is both alpha and beta combined. It can deliver results of both kinds of acids, AHA and BHA. It's a collagen protector, it's a color enhancer and whatnot. It just takes off the pigmentation and all. Vitamin K. Now, if you have ever heard any doctors and all talking about eye area, dark circles, according to me, it's my personal opinion, it's very hard to treat open pores, freckles and dark circles. It really takes a lot of time. Okay, and one among them is regarding this cream, that is eye area, dark circles. Now, people suggest, I have heard a lot of aestheticians and cosmetic chemists. Cosmetic chemist is the one who formulates the products, who designs, who adds ingredients, R&D people, research and development people in cosmetic fields or companies are called cosmetic chemists. I've heard many of them say that nothing can be done for dark circles except for using vitamin K1 to strengthen the blood capillaries. The dark circles or the puffy eyes tend to appear more prominent because of the weak nerves or veins on the, or say around the area of eye. So what we can do is apply vitamin K around the eyes. That's why in India we use ghee. You know, ghee has vitamin K. That's how ghee works in brightening your eyes, an ancient Ayurvedic technique. Anyway, let's come back to this. So yeah, we were at vitamin K1, right? It strengthens the eye area. One, it depigments. Malta bionic acid is known for the collagen benefits. Two, vitamin K is known to strengthen the area around the eyes, to thicken up the area or the blood capillaries, the broken capillaries. I specifically rub my eyes a lot. I have very bad dark circles and I'm very sensitive to skin. When I put my scarf, only my eye area is exposed to sun. So the rest of my face is far brighter than my eyes. My eyes are like 5 to 6 shades darker than the rest of my face. So I got this. And of course, niacinamide. Niacinamide is a topical antioxidant, which is very, very well known for its lightening properties. What niacinamide does is, it goes deep within the epidermis, and at the bottom of the epidermis there is a layer called as basal epidermis. That's the the innermost layer of epidermis. It inhibits the melanin production there. The moment you turn down the melanin production, after a few days you automatically notice that your original color comes down. So this is how niacinamide helps. I'm not sure about D-panthenol. Must be some other benefit also. Astaxanthin. Guys, I cannot tell you the importance of astaxanthin. Now, my current favorite oral ingredient as well as to put on the face is astaxanthin. It's number one antioxidant. It has the highest ORAC value. Remember, if you we did an experiment on antioxidants, and have you seen how astaxanthin just clarifies the pollution? They have a ointment also called as Astaxine, and they have astaxanthin capsules also. Very soon I'll show you how astaxanthin works. Specifically, we'll have a video on that. But what really impressed me here is the astaxanthin ingredient. I have barely seen any Indian company adding astaxanthin to it. Of course, there are a few companies from US and all which cost around, say, 6,000-7,000. Come on, you're getting, this is also an expensive cream. I'm not saying it's cheap. It's 15 grams of product for $4.95 with 2 years of shelf life. It's expensive, I agree. But if you're even buying a high-end eye cream which is not effective, what's the point? Invest in something that works. I'm truly excited to try this because I have a serious dark circle problem. This is my last hope, in fact, I must say. So what astaxanthin does is it already starts repairing the damaged part of the eye. It starts to regenerate our eye area. Automatically, it will brighten it. And when you do all this, I request you to please stop having sugar. You know, anything you eat, if you stop sugar, the results will be amped up a lot. They come out a lot faster. So I'm really excited to try both of them. It is an alternative for vitamin C, and somebody asked me about dark circles, and I am suggesting this one because the ingredients are really promising. As I also said, the downsides, you know, it has little of liquid paraffin, parabens and dimethicone, which I didn't like, but that's okay. Maybe I have to think about it, because even such a good company is using those things. Anyway, not a deal, but I'm showing you this one also because it's marketed and manufactured by Newtrimed. You can check their website out. They have amazing products. Now on, if any product, if I want to suggest you guys, I'll suggest you from that website itself. It is so nice. Fine, if anybody wants it, order it from med store, clickoncare.com, as well as net meds. Okay, thank you so much for watching the video. I'll let you know the update of it maybe after 1 month or so. I'll show you an eye cream, how I'm going to make with this. If anybody is interested, let me know in the comment box. I hope this will solve my dark circles problem. Thank you so much. Hello, Andy. Chinna video lo nenu oka two creams ointments lanti order chesanu. Okate emo glowmax, idi vitamin C ki alternative ga vadachu. Antioxidants indulo unna anni ingredients vachesi antioxidants ante mana face meeda tanning tarvata machchalu alanti raakunda untaniki chaala help chestundi. Dinni direct ga moisturizer skin kuda vadachu. Idi nenu medstore.com అని అందులోంచి ఆన్లైన్ ఆర్డర్ చేశాను. ఇది న్యూ ట్రై మెడ్ అని ఒక కంపెనీ వాళ్ళు చెన్నైలో దీన్ని మ్యానుఫ్యాక్చర్ చేస్తారు. దే ఓన్లీ మ్యానుఫ్యాక్చర్ కాస్మెటిక్ ప్రోడక్ట్స్ అనమాట. అపార్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ దాట్ ఇది నయామాక్స్ జెల్ అని, అది ఐ క్రీమ్ అనమాట. స్పెషలీ నాకు చాలా డార్క్ సర్కిల్స్ ఉన్నాయి, సో నేను ఈ క్రీమ్ కొన్నాను. ఇది నా లాస్ట్ హోప్. ఇందులో ఉన్న ప్రతి ఇంగ్రీడియంట్ మన ఐ చుట్టూ డార్క్నెస్ని, పఫీనెస్ని తీసేయడానికి, మన ఐస్ని లైవ్లీగా చేయడానికి వర్క్ చేస్తుంది. అమేజింగ్ ప్రోడక్ట్. నేను ఇవి వాడి డెఫినెట్లీ వీటి రివ్యూ మీకు చెప్తాను. ఎవరన్నా మీకు ఈ సేమ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఉన్నాయి, గ్లోయింగ్ స్కిన్ కావాలి, లేకపోతే డార్క్ సర్కిల్స్ ఉన్నాయి అనుకుంటే, యూ కెన్ ఆల్సో యూస్ దిస్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.